Welcome to the clinic. You came for your appointment. Yes, the appointment for the exam at the clinic. Right, okay, let me just put in some information for you. Okay. And what is your name? Right. Full name, please, last, middle. And your date of birth. Okay. Very good. So, gender. Okay. And right over here. May I ask your social security number? Last four digits of your credit card. Okay. Expiry. Okay. And number on the back. Okay. All right. It's for security reasons. We need to identify you. Concerning happens, so that's good. Now, what is your favorite flavor? Oh, just anything. Flavor in general. Okay. Good. Well, that's perfectly fine. Okay, mother's maiden name. Okay. Good. Almost finished here. The name of your first childhood pet. Okay. Okay. Now, do you have any allergies or questions, concerns? You just want to jump right into it, okay? I totally understand. I know that. When these types of exams come around, it's a little bit nerve-wracking. But let me assure you that everything is going to be completely normal and completely safe. And everything will be affordable and accessible. And you won't have to worry about much of anything because we have it all under control here at clinic, okay? Come with me, client. We will bring you to the doctor. It's a client. Hello. Welcome to the clinic. I understand it's time for your exam. That's right. Are you covered under Medicare? Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna ask you to just put this in your mouth. Thank you. Okay, it's fine. Everyone's a little bit different in these exams, so it's completely fine. Okay. Yeah, that's looks unexpected. That's fine. Everything is just dandy. I'm gonna just reach in here. Okay. A little firm, but I can expect that from you, of course. Judging by the intake information you gave, there's not a whole lot we can do. I'm gonna ask you to take this here and just look at it for a moment. Are you looking? You have to look harder. Do you see it? Do you see it? Okay. Just gonna ask you to smell. Can you smell? Do you taste the smell through your senses? Can you sense that? Are you able? Okay. Well, that's just fine. I just wanted to know if that was expired or not. Okay, let's move on. Part of the exam, I'm just going to turn on the flashlight really quickly, and then I'm going to shine it into my own eyes. It's fine. There's a lack of feeling there, and I don't know if you're noticing this, client. If you are, then please kindly look away. Okay, distance. Alright. I'm asking you for some privacy for a moment, please. Thank you. Very much so. It's just good. Not too much of that, and then just a little good. Fog all the way over. Alright. I'm gonna let you just turn back to me here. We're going to have a little chat, if you don't mind. Yes, this is part of the exam. You came here for the exam, did you? Listen here, I have some things to tell you. You might not like them. This is the way the world works. Do you understand me? There isn't much in the whole entire case that brings much of those shades into the existence, but I know that there is many, many of shapely forms, entirely walking through the vacations of many different areas. I need you to listen to me when I tell you this exam is not just for the good of the of species, but it's for more of an example. An example of when the lenses fly into the cradle and holy matrimony lets you examine every moment of this piece of fine fabric that listens to your mother in her sleep. Okay, do you understand me? Tell me if you're understanding. This exam is a little bit difficult, but okay, are you listening to me? Are you listening? Are you listening? Are you listening?